You're awake. How's your head? Okay? Those stairs are really meant for feet. Just a tip for moving forward.
Security system failure.
Ignore that. So, introductions. I'm Ray, and we're the commander's support crew. Or at least we would be, if we had a commander. And if this drill is any indication, we won't last a second in the storm on our own. Say that again? Not a drill? Well, that certainly explains the monsters. Fun fact, our mission was to prevent the storm from happening, so on to Plan B. Plan B. You guys got anything? Anything?
Incoming distress call. Incoming distress call.
Oh, I think you just found our Plan B.
Ramirez here. I'm requesting backup.
Read you loud and clear.
We have survivors in danger. The storm's closing in.
Please hold.
Do not put me on hold.
Let's cut to the chase. Have you ever considered fighting the forces of evil? Because we really need a commander, and I think you've got what it takes. Don't listen to him. You're going to be amazing. Connecting you to our commander now. Guys, take your positions. Lock, flip the switch. Whenever you're ready, commander.
Ramirez is counting on you to get those survivors to safety.
Hello, Ray? If you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online. Now.
Yeah, back in action. We got a pack of husks set ahead. What's our firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Lead the way, Commander.
Situation out here, Ramirez.
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help.
Hey,
We'll need to build our way out of the cave. Enter build mode and select stairs. Excellent building. You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting. Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts. Click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked the location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors. Traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Let's launch this thing.
liftoff. That's strange. Someone converted this rocket to run on blue glow. Okay, then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by. That's enough. Add the blue glow to the rocket. Great! Now get outside before you're engulfed in flaming rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming! I need some backup!
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Get out of there!
I think I can hold it!
Great job out there. Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh, wow. That is terrible. I stand corrected. Wow. Oh, great. They're in space too. Let's deal with that later.
Thank you.
can't believe it! People are still alive out there! And we can save them! This could be our thing! Where do we start? Oh. I get it. I have people I'm looking for, too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast! We're not gonna make it to the door!
That's our cue, Commander. Pop, head down and prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine. Out you go!
Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up.
And everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield. The goal is to protect the storm shield from any attacker. Here's what you can build! But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you. Shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal. Next, you'll want to build some floors and ceilings.
What to build?
Ceiling and wall trap. Those are the basics. Now let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. To make a low wall, enter edit mode. Remove the top two rows. definitely have construction skills. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south. Airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target.
Wait for it.
Nicely done. Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Thank you.
It's a dangerous world out there, Commander. Luckily, the Vendortech store has you covered. Visit the Loot tab to claim your complimentary mini llama. While you're there, use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own upgrade llama. Swing away and loot those llamas!
Akini, hello to you.
Tell anyone else about this, but since you got in on the ground floor of this whole saving the world thing, we got you a little something special. Check it out. Bragging about how you're one of the original founders, and how our home base is better than anyone else's, and how the other commanders should be humbled by your very presence. Look, sometimes I just get real honest when I'm on the radio. Anyway, thanks to my buzz marketing, we've got some legendary heroes hoping to join our team. Select the heroes you'd like to recruit.
tree upgrade is now available. You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities. Right now, you have enough skill points to unlock a new hero class. Purchase the Constructor Leadership Node. Nice work. Get out there and build something amazing. And don't forget to keep an eye on your skill points. The skill tree is your best bet for boosting the power of your home base and earning new, powerful gadgets. The shield is up, the survivors are safe, Ramirez is ready for action! Not a bad start! Locke, let's see that status report! Okay, okay, good reporting. One small note, let's maybe try not to cry in the war room. Even if the radar looks like, wow, that's entirely red. Commander, we've got multiple storms converging on home base, and no idea how to fight back. Well, you knew that last part. But luckily, I'm sure there's something here. Pop, got anything? Ha! Here we go! In case of an after-hours emergency, contact your 24-hour tech support agent. I'd call this an emergency. All right, I found the location. Let's get going!
Heroic Llama! Don't forget the candy!
Take it on home. That's... Oh yeah, you got the goods. Bracing for impact. Adios. Enjoy! Hey, an axe! Nah? Oh, yeah! Ooh, right, just a little bit. Alright, let's do this! Oh, yeah! You are raking it in! Fear the Reaper. And that's all she wrote. Ooh, that looks sharp. Yeah, take it on home. It. Oh yeah, you got the goods. It's like a dream I had. Well, that's me. Adios and next to